call me Freya. I am 7th grade in my school. In this game, I would like to tell you about learning object mystery. Firstly, I would like to say thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who give me all of them study here. Secondly, thankful to all of my teacher for guiding me to be a good student. Okay, I will start the story. Listen to me, okay? Blurring object mystery. Arina Lestari, usually called as Arina, is a child who usually lives with her parents. But one day, her parents were traveling to another country, so she had to stay in her home alone. One day, Arina went to the kitchen to make red rice. Suddenly, the frying pan in the kitchen blew up. Arina immediately ran out from the kitchen. How come the pan suddenly blew up? That is not normal. I have to recheck it again. Maybe I was just imagining things, Arina thought. Arina went straight to the kitchen slowly. Suddenly, one of the spoons in the kitchen levitated. Arina started to have goosebumps. However, Arina continued walking toward the pan that previously flew. When he lifted the frying pan, there was a trace of spider web. Then she investigated it. It turns out that the spider was lifting the box with its web. And then, Arina promptly caught the spider. She forcibly carried the spider to her room. "Let go! Let me go!" said the spider. Arina started to calm herself and let go of the spider on the table. "Don't be afraid. I was the spider that had been injected with a magic potion by my former owner. The magic potion can make my fingers very strong. Also, I can be invisible or disguised by changing my color like a chameleon," said the spider. "Would you take care of me?" continued the spider with a calming tone. Arina was relieved. "Alright, I will give you the name Lion, which means limited edition." Lion and Arina loved it. Since the day, Arina often plays with Lion, even though Lion is a spider. That's all of the story. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.